But when you're delivering to like 700 points of call, then you don't have any justification really to spend time being like, I guess I'll sit down and have some coffee and finish up whenever the fuck I feel like it. No, dude, no. You gotta go. You gotta get done. And, yeah. Don't want to just leave him in the way here, so just, almost got in the line. Nice. Weiss Residence, Tuesday evening. Yeah, just seems like you're going to go through the 2 weeks of delivering mail. Maybe more every day,
Hello?
Maybe different people
Hi,
every day.
Yeah. It's Mom. How are you? How's the job?
Hi, Mom. I'm doing great. It's so relaxing to be outside and drive around.
That's great to hear. Dad says it's strange not having to drive the truck anymore.
Not anymore, just for the past couple of days. I can imagine that.
Must be strange for you as well. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm reading lots of books in the sun. I also went on a beach walk and I saw baby turtles hatch.
Oh, that's cute.
I'm calling from a bar and Dad's ordering a margarita.
Oh yeah, payphones still existed in 86. Fucking. Oh, by the way, Mom, the house is kind of on fire. Alright, stay home and watch TV? Stay home and read a book? I want to see agenda? Okay. Maybe 3 weeks? I guess I'll watch TV.
Let's see what's on TV tonight.
Or am I going to wander out and...
On Bon Appetit.
Has anyone seen Henri?
Yeah, he's in the kitchen, unpacking the new tableware.
Is that Bernice Mountain Dog in that, one image on the fireplace?
Call me.
Ah, good old Henri. Why don't they just call him Henry? I don't understand. New day. Looks like we have... Ooh! Couple more points. Look at that. They're really getting us with a... Well, adding a bit more to our workload. And they tag different building locations as we go to them. Interesting, interesting. Let's, no, come on, map. So a couple over there, a couple that way, and then we get out over there, and then, Jesus, getting to the other side of the bloody lake. Nah, I guess, considering the distance, you would almost think that they'd have, like, some sort of boat launch, and they'd just send someone across with a boat, but, there's probably a lot more points there. You'd need a relay box if you wanted to do something like that.
Good morning, Providence Oaks. We're starting the day as we always do with a PO positive or pet B, followed by the weather.
PO positive or pet B?
Oh, great.
What's it gonna be?
It's a positive all the way, Jack. I went to Moe's Diner yesterday, and I don't think I've ever had blueberry pie that tasted so good.
Mm-hmm. Thank you much, Dale. That makes me want to get a piece right now. But the weather's first. We'll start off sunny with a few clouds later today. How about some music now?
No, thank you. I will just get my ass out. .207... Just to make sure. And 205. Heron Circle. Named after birds.
Same handwriting as the one I delivered next door. I'm guessing party invitations?
Maybe complaints to your neighbors. Dear neighbor, could you please do something about that fucking you do in your backyard? It's very disrupting. I've seen that before. Back, Bookum Dano? Oh, that's such a cool name for a bookstore. Bookum Dano. So what do we have here for actual vehicle parking? All right. That little girl really likes that kind of Ghostbusters. The Kung Fu Kid, Karate Kid, VHS, and Betamax. Oh, wait, what do you got for Back to the Future? Back to the Present? Come on now. The Maze, the Labyrinth. With the that's pretty good. So this is 351 Main. And of course, nothing on the exterior of the building to indicate that this is actually 351 Main. Half price, VHS and Betamaxes. What is Susie Lee? The Stony Thriller photo display. Oh shit, and they got LPs, big records. My god. That's great. Oh. Meh Man 2? The Terminator? The bee, that's the fly. LGM. What? What could that be? The Odd Father? That's pretty good. The Brunch Bunch? That's a good one for Breakfast Club. Space Wars? Repo Woman? Nice. Al Pacino in, Sarface? Okay, alright. I think I've had enough fun looking at the video Welcome selection the names.
How can I help you? I've got a package for you, ma'am. Hold on. You're our new postal worker? Talk about not looking the part.
Just for like 2 weeks. Is that a compliment or?
Is that a compliment? Trust me, it definitely is. Well, thank you then.
Arigato gozaimasu.
It's Meredith, by the way. Meredith Weiss. Angie, Eastman. So, what brings you to Providence Oaks?
I used to live here.
Grew up here, and now I'm back to do my dad a favor. Ah, I myself have been here for 6 years.
Only?
And what brings you here? Didn't grow up here, came to do myself a favor.
And
touché, Mrs. Eastman.
What yes. favor might that be?
So your dream was to rent out videotapes?
Open a video store, or?
Say, more like a vision. Figured in a sleepy town like this, people don't have much to do anyways.
You know, a video.
Watch a flick, right?
If you're the only video rental store, that's huge. And I don't know, 86. VHS and Betamax were still in their wars and such like that. Depending on, like, where you'd be able to buy a VCR or Betamax player. Yeah, you'd be a hot commodity. Because VHS tapes, for the young people, they were expensive as hell. They were not intended for consumer purchase. It was, well, watching the last Blockbuster documentary got much more of a better breakdown of how that all worked, where it was kind of a leasing rental. I can't remember exactly.
You certainly have a lot of them. Choice.
Gremlins.
Everything.
That's good.
Nothing quite tickles the imagination like the right movie at the right time. Maybe I should watch more movies.
I need to look at that ghost one. It
was
said,
nice meeting you.
Look who's talking or something?
Call me Angie. And here, someone just returned this, and it should be right up your alley. The postman always rings twice?
What? I like the humor.
My kind of humor. Well, I don't know anything else about you, Mrs. Temporary Postal
Worker. Who's here to save us all?
Miss.
Ghost Blasters.
Touché, Angie.
What the hell?
All right.
I'll check it out if I have the time.
Take your time. This isn't exactly the most popular flick in the shack. And there's plenty of choice, regardless.
Okay. Well, it was nice meeting you, Miss Angie.
Same here, Miss Meredith.
Still prefer using the Miss term, so... So your parents were a hippie, considering the whole jacket and dress combo? I'm not gonna... Pretty in pink, except I keep noticing a lot of different trends, like the Marty McFly is a woman in this, and there's a couple of them where it's like, oh, the original actors in the movies were, you know, male, and they kind of gender swap it. It's really fun. That's a lot of work to put into a little gag like that. Jesus. Alright, back to work. God damn. Meeting Angie at the... Oh, okay. That's how you drive into somebody. They probably don't have collision or anything like that programmed in, but it's better off to just try to avoid that entirely. Oh, wait, no. So, here's what you're supposed to do in this situation. Before I go up there... Yeah. So you always want to be on the right side of the road. Go figure, the Postal Service doesn't like you whipping shit hooks in their company vehicles. So you go all the way around. And, well, typically you'd park on the end of the block and just walk the whole damn thing if you had multiple points. But considering the fact that there's only two here, we'll pull up. Hop out, 404 Pine. Thank you, game, for telling me exactly where I'm parked. So I know 402 Pine.
Oh, that's heavier than I thought.
Well, I should have been a little bit more accurate with that. Either way, it's a little yellow house. Wow, I think I am getting oriented. Because I'm like, well, 402 should be south. And I didn't even look at the bloody compass to indicate that I was walking south. And I just realized I was. Is anybody actually going to come to the door? Cat lady came to the door.
Establish communication with ground control.
What the hell?
Come on, we've landed the rocket.
Oh.
Ground control, we have landed the rocket. We will now begin our experiments.
Package for the Evans family?
Just a minute. Commander Grace, permission to explore?
Ring, permission knock, granted. Set the parcel down. If you can hear people, they'll get it when they
We're
come
the
to...
Evans family.
The fuck?
I'm kind of in the middle of a lunar landing.
And sure. This is why you just leave it and walk away.
Why, thank you. I actually modeled it on the Apollo 11 crew outfit. Wait, what? Meredith?
Guilty as charged.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
What, for real? You don't recognize your old best friend when you see her?
Not Wait in the space helmet. Might recognize the voice.
Great. And now I busted my colander. I knew opening the door in this thing was a bad idea.
It was still pretty funny.
I'm sorry, I didn't recognize you with the colander thing. The helmet.
Yeah, clearly. But it seems I'm not the only one who came in disguise.
Got me there.
You are Kay Evans now, asking that she's married, or... Yeah.
You're Kay Evans now?
Don't sound so surprised. But yes, I married Barry Evans.
Obviously.
I'm sure you remember our high school star quarterback.
Wow, you bagged the quarterback. Atta girl.
Alien life forms. That's my little scientist back there. She's crazy about space travel, as you may have guessed, even after the whole Challenger thing.
So wait, if I left home, probably after graduation, so probably 17, 18 years old, I've been gone for 22 years, that means I'm 40. And you're 40, and do you have just one little one that's 5 years old? Did you have your first kid at 35? Back in... Mm-hmm. Quarterberry?
You married Quarterberry and had kids? I had no idea.
Well, obviously a lot can happen in 22 years, so...
You've been counting them too, huh? Time flies.
Time flies.
So, I heard you were back in town for a while. From Maureen.
That's right. I ran into her yesterday at the diner. Your Uncle Stan wasn't there, unfortunately. I must have just missed him.
He's probably dead.
Smo's diner now. Like I said, a lot of things happened while you were away. Also, I work there now. At the diner.
Well, can't say taking over the family business because it's Moe's. So it's probably not family business anymore.
That's great. Maybe I'll drop by sometime.
Yeah, we'll see.
Ready for a liftoff!
Listen, I'm sorry, but I don't really have time for this right now. Can't get stuck on the moon on my own, and I have to get ready for work.
A weird way of phrasing that, I don't have time for this, but I gotta go, kid, you know, blasting off inside the house.
Hold up! You'll never guess what I just found.
A long lost cosmonaut. Oh! Yeah, running into old friends and... Depending on what kind of social circles you're in school. She married the jock and you may not... Your girls might have been the nerds or cheerleaders, I don't know. Then again, does every small little hick town in the States or... Yeah, have a bloody cheerleading team and quarterback, so maybe football squad. One moment. Yep. 104 East 3rd Street.
Ooh, interesting.
Stop looking at people's goddamn mail. Even sometimes people are like, you got a check for me? And you look and it's like, nope, sorry, it's a bill. Okay, which way do I want to take? Hit those three and then go all the way down for that parcel? Yeah, of course it's for the parcel all the way down there. All right, we go. Sorry, crappy country music. I have no interest of listening to you. Yeah, quiet little Oregon town with a beautiful view of a mountain in the background. Shit, I didn't even notice that. I was paying too much attention to driving around and not, well, pulling a shit hook yesterday that I didn't even notice that just an incredibly scenic JPEG that they have for the mountain over there. I love it. So, Jackson Street. I'm not going to try to remember these. Luckily enough, the waypoint marker. Oh, we got another for the cat lady? Seems like we have another one for Miss Puss? One moment. 200 Lake. Alright. No, it's 102 Lake. Ah. Do it this way. Yeah. Go wide. Luckily enough, no one has come from behind and smashed into me. Car service. Jesus. Taking that a little bit too wide. Smash into a bloody sign. This thing moves around like a goddamn Sherman tank. I love it, dude. 203. No cute little custom mailbox. At least it's big enough to fit everything inside. 203 Walnut, and then get 200 Lake Road and that other one that I just drove by. Although... Ooh! Hey, fucker. Watch where you left turn in front of people. At least they have a little bit of get up and get the fuck out of my way. That I appreciate. Some people, they mess up and they just stop and it's like, just go! If you're gonna go, just go! You know, not to be too aggressive about it. Wait. 100 New Street. Okay. What a very weird name. New Street?
Hey, Mom and Dad have new neighbors. Siegler, huh?
Oh, that's my... That's my house! So I'm like 102 New Street? Or am I 200 because there's only two of us? Alright. Cute. Ziegler's, Keep an eye out for them. I will keep an eye out for this updog. And... 202... 200. Now, the Easton... Man... I'm just gonna back up. The cat lady is the one I was supposed to go to. I don't know why... Oh! Sorry, bud! just... And you're out on the street.
So glad you could come by. Oh, it's quite...
Meredith, please.
What's wrong, Miss Jenkins?
It's poor little Mortimer.
Oh, sounds pissed.
One minute he was full of life, the next...
Full of hate.
He just wasn't.
He's almost catatonic? Oh, that's funny.
Sorry. Heard it when I said it.
Please, Mary.
Took me a second.
Dear, and take poor Mortimer to Mr. Mackey.
The local vet?
He'll know what to do.
What? Sure.
I'll get right on it.
Why not, hey? Why the hell not?
Be nice to Meredith.
One more delivery of the day.
Don't shed too much hair in her van now.
Oh, he's going in the back with the parcels. Yeah, he's not coming up in the cab with me. I don't give a shit about how much he sheds. Okay, we'll just, Hey, dude, you still waiting, You know, there probably is enough room to get around, but all right. So now we have a new location to go to. Wait, how many people? Just the one. I was wondering how much traffic I was backing up with my cock up on the numbers there. I don't know what I was thinking, but yeah. Was supposed to go to 200. Actually, just take a quick look at the map here. That works out perfectly on the route. Okay. Stop turning the radio on. Jesus. I hear these Dixie chicks in my ear. I'm about to just plunge out my eardrums. God's sakes. You know, I don't think that they indicate T-intersections when you're on the straight or the... When you're coming up to a T-intersection, but not when there's, like, one off to the right. No one gives a shit about that. Oh my god, is this a tunnel? Falling rocks? I think I've driven through, like, three tunnels in my whole life. Of course, in a video game, it's a very completely different experience, but still. It's kind of cute. There's a charm to this game. Or, I don't know, maybe I'm just enjoying it a hell of a lot more than I should be. But I like it, dude. It's cute, I find. Bring Mortimer to Mr. Mackey. Watch the postman's always rings twice. Okay. I was just checking to see if there was maybe a way of changing my perspective to a first person inside the cab of the vehicle. Just out of curiosity. Didn't think that would be a feature. And no. No. Oh, shit! As I go careening by the motel, I didn't think I was going to be coming up upon it so quickly. I looked at the minimap. I'm like, oh, shit! Oh! Well, I guess that now there are multiple entrances in here. We'll just... honk, honk, and then beep, 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 beep. Don't want to get too close because I need to get a parcel out of the back. We should just give Mortimer to them.
That's lighter than I thought.
So wait, what is this? The Trail Motel. Texture work is really good in this game. A lot of games kind of shit the bed or cut corners on texture work.
Hello,
the
sir. Parcel
texture on
you?
The writing is amazing. Is he playing Arachnoid?
I hope I'm not disturbing, but here's a parcel for you.
Might be another video game or something. You don't need to sign for it. So...
Hey, sir.
I could just leave it on the counter.
For me?
Yes, sir. Oregon Trail.
You can just put it on the counter.
Yeah. That's what I would do.
You're welcome.
You know, I can relate with that dude. So, can't even really be mad about it. Yeah, I'm not even going to try to talk to him again. There's no point. He is engrossed in his video game. Plus, he works at a motel in the 80s. You know, it's Oregon, you don't really have the Texas Chainsaw Massacre kind of problems, but he probably rents out to people traveling and some smutty murderers. Trying to think from Dusk Till Dawn, where in the state that was located, what the state it was set in.
Used to think our Spanner Dam was just as big and famous as Hoover Dam.
No, not in the least.
Hoover Dam.
Made the Spanner Dam look like a little drawbridge, eh? Blew it out of the water. Pun intended. Alright, one last special delivery. We gotta drop off some little puss. Some sweet puss. At the bait shop? Odd. Maybe he doubles as a vet? Yeah, I'm not too sure. Now that music was a little bit more pleasant. Oh, wait, no. I think I just interrupted the game's natural soundtrack with awful, horrible country music. My God, what have I done? And go, 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 go. This thing has no pep in its step. Oh, it's that really cool building I saw before. And we just pull in a little bit of a three-pointer. Try not to hit any trees. And we're good. Yeah, game soundtrack. Shouldn't really kick that in when you're driving around in the vehicle. People might mistake that as awful vehicle music. Mackey's Bait Tackle and Boat Rental. Open May, June, July, and August. Why don't you just say from May to August? Yeah, whatever. Sure. Rent out speed boats. Where do you think the front door is? Actually go to the proper front door instead of the door of the business? Bert's Bait and Tackle. Associated with Mackey, or are you Bert Mackey?
What?
I'm Meredith Weiss.
Yeah, Meredith Weiss. Thomas kid. I remember you running around the lake when you were yay high, getting into all sorts of trouble. What can
still
I
do, sir?
Mildred Jenkins tells me you know a lot about animals, and, well...
Oh, hi there, little fellow. What's your name?
Apparently it's Mortimer.
Well, pleased to meet you, Mort. He's a little sluggish.
You know that fish? Been feeding him. I know how he's feeling. Just scream at the heavens, let me out! I hope that she's not feeding him bloody cupcakes.
Hope not.
Leave him with me. I'll put him on a diet today. Maybe even catch him a fish if they're biting.
There's eight in the bucket just off to your right. Why don't you just... I guess they're bigger than him. By the way, how are you?
By the way, how are you?
I'm fine. You go back to running around that lake, Miss Weiss.
Okay. Bye, Mr. Mackey. Bye, Mortimer.
Meow. All right, Mortimer. You and your attitude problems. Punk-ass cat. Who do you think you're messing with?